So. My name is Caleb. Welcome to KT Chin Vlogs.
My last made me feel like I would never try again. But when I saw you, I felt something I never felt. Come closer, I'll give you all my love. If you treat me right, baby, I'll give you everything. My last made me feel like I would never try again. But when I saw you, I felt something I never felt. Come closer, I'll give you all my love. If you treat me right, baby,
you stop trying to nuts at me. What the fuck? Nothing below the belt, bro. Chill.
I thought I just beat you.
You want a nut tap? We can nut tap. Yeah, shit. Okay.
What's going on here?
I'm a little nervous right now.
Hey, shit. Okay. I'm still oh, shit. Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Only this time. Let me put this on. Oh, yeah. We got a futon. We just got a futon. We set it up. I think it looks really clean. What are you?
I need some bigger.
You need some pet.
Some pet.
You know,
do
you have AIDS?
I do.
Good pecs, bro.
So Philip Bantu knotted his hair. That's when in the morning he's gonna make it look like he permed his hair. This is my first time doing it.
This is pretty fucking gay.
Dude, we're like basically braiding each other's hair.
Hey, no homo though.
Oh, that's so cute, you guys.
You know, no homo though.
Yeah. So basically, he's like sectioning off my hair, and he's grabbing like that section and like twisting it.
It's a temporary perm.
And he's like twisting it, and then once it's like tight, he wraps it around like a bun, then he ties it together, and then we sleep like this.
Yep.
Alright, so the next day, I just took off the hair ties. Bruh, I look stupid.
Bro, I could be post Jackson. Look at this.
Bruh, I look funny as hell. What is this?
Look at this. Your
brain, bro. Kevin who?
Yo, isn't that sick as fuck? Kevin, check this out.
Philip gave up last night. He just said fuck it.
You know Post Malone and Michael Jackson? Is it good?
Yeah.
That was pretty good, right? You wanna do some drugs?
Everyone's at the gym right now. I got a paper to write. I'm almost done. I just made my costume.
I'm an egg.
They're almost back. They should be back soon. So, let's see what we're gonna do.
Ah! 12 seconds later.
That's the issue. I told him, the reason I stopped is because the window front windshield was so frosted over he couldn't even see out of it, I guarantee it. Wait. And then as I pull up, I see all the heads bobbing, like trying to hide. That's what it is. I get it.
So, we almost had you.
Yeah. So just four can ride in there, and then the rest will have to either walk or wait. Okay.
Cause so much time has passed now, I can't get it back now. I don't wanna feel, because my feelings get too real, and that's the problem that I deal with. Too much emotions, I'm feeling hopeless, but at least I'm honest. Cause so much time has passed now, I can't get it back now. I don't wanna feel, because my feelings get too real, and that's the problem that I deal with. Too much emotions.
Damn.
Mom. What a fucking mess. Good thing I ain't here to clean this shit up.
Bro, yesterday, so like, I was drinking a water bottle, and then I just crushed it and threw it on the floor. And I was like, this is my house, what am I doing? So because I'm used to going to like those frat parties where it's like disgusting, so I just crush it and I just throw it anywhere.
Hey Sam! What'd you get?
This burrito as big as my head.
Wow.
That's cool.
I don't want to do none of this.
What?
I'm bothering you.
That's cool.
Get angry.
All y'all ever do is make fun of me.
We make fun of everybody, not just you. Don't feel special.
Grab a little.